Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Bruin Steele here, and this is another basketball video with my friend Canadian Yorker. He actually came over yesterday morning, and we played some basketball. But I want to do a little intro before I start the video. I actually want to give you guys a heads up that there won't be a scoreboard in this one. You know how I like to put scoreboards in my basketball videos. But we had some difficulty with the score, so you all know that I love to put the score in this video and keep an update on the score for you guys so you guys know what the score is. But I was trying to edit and put the scores in this video, but apparently we fucked up pretty much the entire scoring system. So basically there was like two times that the game should have been done, but we kept on going. And there were two times that both me and Canadian Yorker said the wrong score. So I just wanted to let you guys know on a heads up that the scoring system in this video is going to be bad. We get the scores wrong, but I mean, it is what it is. But I'm going to give a shout out to Canadian Yorker for being in another basketball videos. Seju Man, you're an awesome friend. But anyways, let's get back to the video. I apologize once again. There won't be any score. We got the score all wrong, but there's going to be some interesting trick shots. So sit back and relax and just enjoy the video. Thank you guys, see you guys later.
Alright, by the way, this is free for all, so you can use the chair, you can do any crazy stuff. You go first since you love.
I'm working tonight, so I won't be able to. H.
H.
I made the shot against Brian in fourth. That's here.
I just made it with the other ball though.
Okay, we're allowed to use chairs in this board. Chair shot free throw.
I don't know if I can.
It's still about 8 minutes.
A three-pointer sitting down.
I don't think this is possible.
Anything's possible nowadays.
Well.
Take out a little.
Okay. Oh shit, hey little guy. Whatever. Caterpillar. Chair shot right here, sitting down. Oh, let's go!
You're kidding me.
Hey, Joe. Same shot, but greater shot sitting down.
Ready shot.
Oh, if that went in, why not just call this video horse chair basketball? Alright guys, it's about to get real. Grab all your phone for a second. Don't worry, I'm not gonna damage it or anything. Alright. You gotta shoot the ball without looking. Pretend you're texting. Oh! Yo, if I made that. Right here, granny shot backward shot. Granny shot backward. Oh! I made it before at the wide, actually.
Yeah. This is a simple shot right here. It's
not... Yeah, simple. Alright, granny shot back over the backboard. Oh!
Simple tear shot. Right
here. Ready.
Let's go.
Right here?
Ready.
Let's go.
Alright, baseline.
Reverse, alright, no chair use this time, but put the chair here, start here, you have to dribble like this, and then pretend that's a screen, and then get away shot behind the chair.
You gotta look behind you.
Can I do like that?
Yeah, you can go like that, you gotta look behind you. Oh!
Nice. Alright. Good shot, good shot. HH.
Oh, I got HO.
No, you have HO.
I have HO. We've missed two shots.
Which second shot did you miss?
The one that you made. I think I was going to.
I thought you only had three.
Yeah.
HOH?
Yeah, HOH, yeah. Here we go again. Backwards.
head shot.
I thought you had an 8-1.
Nah. 8-1. I gotta have 8-1.
I don't know if you do.
Yo, fuck off, dude.
H-O-H-O?
H-O.
You pulled up H-O?
Yeah.
Are you sure you didn't want to take a shot?
Yeah, I did. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. I don't know. Hopefully you don't get the full right.
Hook shot. You're sitting down.
Alright, I'm going to jump over. You have to jump over the chair. And then you have to do a layup. Ready? Oh!
Dennis, you didn't make it.
Oh, I'm doing it. I'm doing it the next turn. I'm doing it until I make it.
Alright. Here's a simple shot. Getting down. Fake shot.
Alright. Jumping over the chair again. Jumping over the chair, guys, and then a layup. No! Come on!
Okay.
Are you gonna do it?
Screen, air shot.
Alright, jumping over the chair again. Lay up. Let's go. Hopefully you don't trip.
I'm not gonna try and trip, man.
Guys, be careful. This might be injury warning if something happens.
Alright, here we go. I'm gonna do it without dribbling.
Yeah, I'll give you that. H-O-R. Hey guys, so I don't know if you saw our first horse video. I did a shot sitting down on the pavement free throw. I'm gonna try that again. Oh!
That's pretty good. Almost made that. I'm gonna pass.
He didn't actually jump over the chair, but I still gave him that. You know what, I'm gonna do that again. Sitting down, free throw.
I'm gonna do a one bounce, 2 3-point shot from the 3-point line.
Yo, fuck off, dude. Sitting down backward shot. Sitting down backward shot. Oh! Ho. That would have been a letter for me. I can't do that. All right, again, sitting down behind the backboard shot. Oh.
I'm gonna do it again.
All right, backboard. Backboard sitting down shot again. Oh! Let's go! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Did you guys see that? Let's go!
This guy puts me through a lot of trouble, man.
What?
Oh, man, he's been putting me through a lot of trouble.
What do you mean a lot of trouble? You're hesitating. YouTube, you probably just witnessed one of the greatest shots in horse history.
Looks like it.
What do you mean, a lot of trouble?
Oh, man, I got trouble making a shot. Oh. The trouble to stop me.
You have H-O-R? The door. Mm-hmm. I only have one H, right?
Yeah.
Alright guys, three pointer from back here. HORS. Okay, you don't have water? You don't have water left?
I'll probably get some water.
I was gonna do something with my water bottle. I was gonna just drink, make a shot while drinking water. Here, I'm gonna try that. No, I'm not gonna do that. I don't think I can make it. I don't think I can make it.
Are you right-handed or left-handed?
I'm right-handed.
You can do it with your right knee.
Sure. Alright, I got something. You gotta put the chair here. You gotta put the chair here. Put both legs on here. Oh no! I can't. It's possible. I'm gonna try that one more time. Laying down, both feet under the chair. No! Too high. Every time, too high.
Yeah.
Gotta go off the backboard. Oh!
Oh! Oh no. Woo!
Yes!
Okay. This might be my second letter. Okay. Oh! H-O.
H-O,
oh,
baby.
I was so close, guys.
H-O.
You have H-O-R? This has become probably the most competitive horse video, guys.
Here, give me a second.
I'm gonna give you some water for this next stuff.
It's gonna get a little interesting.
Alright, so you guys might not have ever seen this before in a horse video, so I got water here. So, what Gene needs to do is pretty simple, really. He's gonna do a one-handed shot right here while drinking water. Get your water. So he has to, this hand, he has to chug water while he makes a shot. It might be a little easier since mine's bigger, so. You have to actually chug the water. No, open it, like open the, you have to drink it. What? I drink, yeah.
So close. I was looking away for a second.
Then. I'm gonna try this, guys. I've never done this before, but backward shot, you have to drink the water one-handed. Oh, if I made that.
Backwards shot here. Same shot, standing up. Same shot, but do it underhand. Ready shot.
Oh. I'm gonna do the same shot, ready shot, see if I can make it. Oh. That was bad.
Here.
out right here.
What the hell? What did you do?
Spin move. That's a spin. Spin move. And then you shoot.
Yeah.
Quick spin around. Then shoot.
Ah. Oh. HOR? HOR?
HOR.
We both have HOR?
Yep. Alright, back shot again. Alright. Baseline hook shot.
Alright. You gotta dribble and then lay it up behind the backboard. Mm-hmm. Oh! Regular shot right here.
Alright.
Alright, eyes closed, just a regular shot here. Did I make it?
Nope.
Lay up backward shot again. Oh man.
Alright. Eyes closed. Land shot. Free throw shot. Miss?
Yeah, you did. Lay up backward shot again. Here we go. It's like a regular layup, but you have to do it over the backboard. HORS.
HORS.
Same thing on the other side. If I made it twice in a row, that'd be...
Yep.
Right behind the back.
Back.
Not even close. All right. What is the six over here? Right here, but it's a step back.
Alright. This is a tackle move again. I'm gonna think move a big ball to heading tackle.
a bounce shot from right here. Oh! Should I keep doing it until I make it?
That didn't work.
Another bounce shot into the hoop. Yes! Oh, come on. Not enough power.
I'm gonna try that again. You do what you did, Jeff. Bounce shot off the backboard into the hoop.
Alright. Bounce shot on this side. Oh! Oh, hell no. Hell no.
That's because it's actually easier from baseline.
Alright, I'm gonna do a reverse layup. Oh, it's a jam.
I'm gonna do a baseline shot right here.
Bounce shot right here.
Oh, we're doing a lot of bounce shots.
Oh, come on. Bounce shot again. Bounce shot. Oh.
I'm going to do a reverse layup.
A hook shot next to the chair. Oh, you kidding me? Oh.
Hook shot. Right at the chair.
I'm gonna do a jump shot. You have to jump in the air and shoot it. Like this. Oh. Jump shot again and shoot it.
Yep, again.
Got two chances. Right? Well, this game, man. Randy Shaw, come back here. Jump shot right here. Oh, last chance. Will this be K, guys? Will this be K?